This thing is filled with so much energy! Yo!
Hey!
Let's see here.
No.
Hold on. What?
No.
Hey, hey!
Huh?
What's up?
Right!
Thanks a bunch. No. What's up?
Huh?
What's up?
Hey!
Hey!
Leave it to me!
Here goes! Here goes!
going on? I won't hold back!
Thanks a bunch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks, I guess.
Yeah.
See you later. Wow, they sure seem to get along pretty well. They don't look too tough. This is gonna be fun! Whoa! Lend me your energy! A nice little warm-up. Thank you.
Hey there!
This thing is filled with so much energy!
Ooh, this looks good!
Hi!
Yo!
Give me a break. Hey, now!
What?
Hey!
Right. Let's see. Where's the person who stole the data?
Ooh, this looks good.
Whoa! This energy's incredible! Ooh! This one looks pretty strong! What? Hey!
How do you like that?
Ha 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 ha!
Yeah.
Hmm? What?
Behold! How do you like that? Hey!
Oh dear.
What should I do?
Yeah!
Right. Hey!
Huh?
Sure! Hey! Give me a break. Give me a break.
Frieza clone was pretty strong. I wonder if there are any more like it. They don't look too tough.
This is gonna be fun!
Pretty tough. Whoa, this energy's incredible.
You
I remember me and Gohan used to gather food around here when he was little. He'd get sleepy, so I'd always end up carrying him home.
Ooh, this looks good! Ooh, this looks good!
Bright-eyed and bushy-tailed today?
Are you free right now, Grandpa?
Well, this is surprising. What did you need?
I want to train some more. Can you help me?
Looks like someone's full of energy. All right, let's give it a shot.
Hooray!
Okay, that's enough sparring for today.
Really? But I'm not tired yet.
Yeah, but you're still young. Remember, rest is an important part of training.
Aww.
Come on, it's okay. When I was a kid, I got stronger thanks to all the breaks I took.
You did?
Yep. Master Roshi would always tell us, "Work hard, study well, and eat and sleep plenty."
I didn't know that. Okay, I'll rest too. But just sitting around and resting is boring. Tell me a story, Grandpa.
Okay, about what?
You! I want to know more about your training and how you got to be so strong.
Well, let's see. To get as strong as I am now, of course, I did a lot of training. Like, a lot of training. But I also met all kinds of people along the way and fought tons of powerful opponents.
Whoa! I bet you beat every strong person you ran into, right, Grandpa?
That's not true. I've been beaten plenty of times.
Huh? Really?
But those experiences made me stronger and motivated me to work even harder.
Oh.
Han? We're going shopping now.
Shopping?
I told you yesterday that we were going into town. Did you forget?
Oh, whoopsies.
All right, come on.
Well, that's enough chatting for now. Go have fun, Pan.
Okay.
See you later, Goku.
Later. Speaking of strong opponents, it's been a while since I fought him. And that guy's giving off the same vibe. Well, you know what that means. I should train more. I'll go there. It's been too long. But I should make sure I'm completely prepared first.
Hey, Dad.
Gohan, what are you doing here?
Just reading. I love how quiet it is here. I come by every once in a while and it puts me in a good mood.
A place like this does that for you, huh?
What are you doing here, Dad?
Well, I thought I'd do some mental training. I was trying to think of places where I could concentrate at, and this popped into my mind.
Now that I think about it, this is the spot you used when I was little, right?
You remembered!
Anyway, good luck with your training.
Thanks.
You said you were gonna do some mental training, right? Shouldn't you get started?
Yeah, I think I will. I'll make a mental image of those guys. I have to remember what it was like to fight them.
Time to die!
getting too close to him. I just have to wait for an opening to strike. Squeeze in another battle? All right. Last but certainly not least. Boo! You'll be my final opponent. You put me and my friends through so much hell. It's only fair for you to be my training dummy this time.
Lend me your energy!
He strikes out at the first sign of any weakness. You gotta keep moving so you can't lock onto me.
Lend me your energy!
His moves are as hard to predict as ever. That's exactly what I need to help me train. Mr. Satan, and everyone else helping. But this time, I want to see how I do by myself. Today's the day to finally beat him.
Lend me your
had my fill of mental training for now.
Guess you're done.
Hmm? You're still here?
Yeah, I was a little worried about you. That was a long training session.
Yeah, I was fighting mental simulations of Frieza and the others from back then.
Frieza? That guy's a real piece of work.
Well, if I'm gonna face you-know-who, I'll need to train extra hard. Otherwise, I might lose.
Who's you-know-who?
Well, you should be able to figure that out yourself.
Huh?
All right, I'm in tip-top shape. Let's go!
You seem excited, Dad.
Is it that obvious?
Yeah. It's like you were born to fight.
You're late, Kakarot.
Sorry, I was just getting ready to fight you. And I guess I lost track of time.
This is the day I defeat you.
That's the spirit. We'll just have to see if I can one-up you this time.
Shut your mouth. This is it. Prepare to lose. Perhaps there's something to that intense training you spoke of.
Going up against someone like you, you'd be 100%.
Show me what 100% looks like coming from you. That strength is what makes beating you worth it. I plan to be quick work if you tried holding back, but no longer seems necessary.
Don't worry about me holding anything back, especially when I'm up against you.
Then that little bastard. I won't hold back!
Come on! If that's all you can muster up, then this match is mine!
Keep on yapping! I'll make you eat those words soon enough!
Lend me your energy!
Seems like we're both sufficiently warmed up.
Yep.
fight begins now!
Right!
That's what I like to see!
This is starting to get tough.
Get ready! Here it comes!